O'Brien from the Centre for European and Eurasian Studies at Maynooth University joins me now. John O'Brien, good evening.
Good evening, Mary.
We have a document at least at this stage. Is it?